The decision to apply to the UTSC PhD program in environmental sciences was quite easy. I was looking for a renowned university, the opportunity to work with worldwide known scientists, and the access to state-of-the-art techniques. Here at UTSC, I found it all.
My research interests are in modeling the environmental fate and bioaccumulation of persistent organic pollutants, and in doing so, identifying groups that are most at risk for exposure. UTSC is a great school to be at to do my research. The PhD in environmental sciences at UTSC is also relatively new, which means that the input of us as students is often very valuable.
It's exciting and a great time to be here. The fact that the PhD program is new results in a strong commitment by everyone.
To sort of suggest what works and what doesn't work, it's been really great.
It makes for a really exciting first few years. A very positive aspect of our program is the variety of courses that we have available.
I really enjoyed our first year seminar course. The course went a long way in fostering the sense of community and collaboration that's really embodied the program so far. It just gave us an opportunity to get to know all the faculty and the other students as well.
In my case, I have taken mostly microbiology laboratory courses that allowed me to progress faster in my research.
Another advantage of conducting your PhD at U of T is the wealth of funding that's available.
It's definitely an attractive aspect for an international student like myself. And it's nice to have guaranteed TA hours and be exposed to teaching. The whole department is moving into our own brand new building in less than 2 years.
The new environmental science and chemistry building will feature state-of-the-art research and teaching labs.
It is really very exciting. Pursuing a PhD is a big undertaking and a very significant decision I've made in my life, not one I've made lightly. I couldn't be happier with my choice to join this program.
I'm very happy that I chose UTSC.